Today is a massive battle. It's a battle of the colours. It's a battle of hemispheres. It's a battle, well, of all of the above, really. It is the Auckland Blues, Super 15, versus the Cardiff Blues from way over the other side of the world. But they're both blue, and they're both here in Eden Park, and the crowd is wearing blue. Who they're supporting, I don't know. But it's just a blue day, and it's the Battle of Blues. Sad time, but I'm sure there's a lot of musicians out there that'll be happy with this one. It is the Cardiff Blues versus Auckland Blues, and this is One Off What If, your series, guys. This is your request, your matches, whatever you want to see. Remember, always, as always, leave it below and I'll play it out. This one is a highly, highly requested match a number of times by a number of people. Son of Nods, again, thank you for this one. B Bevins has requested this also. And thirdly, last but not least, Harrison Walkerdine. I hope I've said that right. I don't think I have. But Harrison, thank you to you too as well for requesting this. Auckland Blues versus Cardiff Blues. It's blue, blue, blue. So the Auckland Blues, well, Super 15 side, a fairly young and talented squad. This one with some huge experience with the likes of Mia Lamu in the front row. A lot of All Blacks, Ali Williams, Anthony Borage back from his big injuries, but the young talent is the exciting part. Luatua, Saili, both Sailis, Halai, Charles Piatau at fullback, and Moala, Rene Ranger in the centres. It's just an excitement machine if this team clicks. And well, it's a bit like a tap. One side's hot, the other side can be very, very cold. And the opposition today will be the Blues, the Cardiff Blues. And well, this is also a very exciting team with a back line that consists of Roberts, Cuthbert and Halfpenny. Warburton, the Welsh captain, in there as well, just for good measure. They look a very strong Welsh represented side, obviously a Welsh side, but they have some super key players who will play a big part. And is it, well, it's going to be a brilliant matchup, really. Some youth and experience and excitement all around the park for this special one-off what-if request here for you on Cornflakes Crib, your home of Rugby Challenge. Don't go anywhere else, you'll just be disappointed with what you find. Just stay here and watch some quality as the game is kicked off. And I'd almost picked the wrong team. It is the Auckland Blues we will be with today, facing up against the Cardiff Blues, of course. And it is the Auckland team who have the early advantage through Ranger. Oh, who has dropped an early ball. So Cardiff now with the possession. It's a bit of a hot potato going out there at the moment for Cardiff, as now they have it. They've got an advantage. Away it goes through Sweeney. Out to the left. Oh, bad pass. Looking for James on the left. He's got it away. Sweeney now, who's breaking away and puts a punt in here for James. This is a good chase here for Cardiff. Could be a brilliant start for them. It's going into the in goal. And centimetres dead. Sweeney and James combining on the left for a brilliant play. That boy could have led to a big, big try early on, but in the end it has gone dead by mere millimetres. And it'll be a scrum back here for the Auckland Blues, as it's put in from Weepu. So, as always on these matches, it is a stellar start. It is a real tonky battle going on out there. Just 8 minutes gone and we've had end-to-end action. Weepu, Ranger, this time catches it nicely, gives it to Noakes. Noakes looking to take out the defence and go over to Moala. Moala's got someone with him. It's Braid. Can't hold on. Braid. Oh, Luke Braid has spilled a try. He's dropped his marbles and early on. It is opportunities begging for both sides, as they could have had about three tries in the first 10 minutes. Braid would have been odds on there with Halfpenny into the corner, but in the end we're back here with the forwards having a battle of scrums as Williams puts the ball in. Cardiff going forward nicely with their own put in. The Auckland Blues fighting back slightly here on the 22, but they won't be there for them. Cardiff have it inside their own 22. They go to Cuthbert, looks to break away down the short side, can't get through, takes it to ground. Cardiff dig in there. They see it now. It's coming back for Williams. He'll look out for Sweeney. Here it comes. No, he goes back to Halfpenny. Good option, but he's done an awful kick from Halfpenny. That is a shocker. I think it's only travelled a matter of metres, if that. And it will be Mealamu with the throw-in. He'll look to the front. Boric, well taken. Weepu out to Moala. Here's a chance for Auckland. Bad pass again. Picked up by Noakes. Things not clicking so far for them here, Auckland Blues. Taken off the back. Good one-off play. And passing it. Oh, looking for Ali Williams. Couldn't find him. Gets Cuthbert instead. Cuthbert threes it inside. And oh, the big prop. Felici going for a big run down the right-hand side. There on the four Cardiff on the 10-metre line. Cuthbert has it at the back. Goes. Big pass back to Halfpenny again. Good ploy there because it's giving him lots of time as he thumps it away into the 22 for Auckland. This time there's a bit of space and again a bad pass. Noakes cleaning it up. Not working here for Auckland at the moment as Ali Williams gets it away to Mealamu. Oh, poor passes all over the show here. And Cardiff have a massive chance here on the 22 of the ball. A rare opportunity here as it's taken off the back. Cuthbert again. Combining well with Williams. Into the 22 they go and there's a bit of a battle here. Forward slow to get to the ball. Auckland fancy their chances. And they get it. They turn it over. And Weepu thumps it. Cross field. Not gaining a lot of ground, but he's cleared the ball away. Halfpenny returns the favour, punting it inside the 22 for Boric. He looks nice inside ball for Weepu. Puts a bad pass out and it's picked up for Cardiff. It's going to be. Is that Darcy going for a bit of a run? He gets it away to Davies, who's taken just from Moala, 5 metres out from the line. There it is for Pattinson. He's going back for Halfpenny for the droppy. Over. 3-0. They've gone to Halfpenny numerous times already in this match, Cardiff, and points telling for them here. Great play. It wasn't the best of droppies, not the best he'll ever do in his career for Halfpenny, but it's still 3 points. And early days here, Cardiff lead as Weepu kicks off. 30 minutes gone. 10 minutes left in this first half as Weepu gets things back underway. And it's nicely claimed from Boric and another bad pass for Weepu. He frees it out. Saili. Oh, the passes here are shocking from Auckland. Ranger out the back. McCartney. Good pass here for Moala. He taken in for Cuthbert. Goes to ground. Just a couple metres in from the left-hand touchline. Weepu has it again. Goes off himself. Another bad pass. Ranger picks up. Sweeps away one man. He's got plenty of pace. He's on Halfpenny. Can't get away from him. Throws out the back for Saili. And Peter Saili will go in for the try for the Blues. The Auckland Blues as they take the first try of the match. And they lead 5-3 late on in the first half. Saili picking up a loose pass from Ranger. Look at this pickup. Just sweeps aside Evans. Great effort here from Halfpenny to take him to ground on the 22. And a loose flick out the back door from Ranger. Picked up by Saili, who's no slouch, the number 8. He is a big, powerful, fast machine. And he gets the job done. Not many passes going to hand here for the Blues, the Auckland Blues early on. And Cardiff even having the best of early exchanges. But it is 5-3. And Weepu for chance to take it 7. Here's a kick for Weepu. Oh, and that's a display of just how, well, how do you explain this kicking? Petey Weepu, why are you kicking? It's a display of his woeful kicking performance. Still living off that one match against Australia, that semi-final where he actually had a good game. He's still living off it, is Weepu, as the game is back underway here. Auckland have claimed the kickoff. And it's been knocked on straight away from Mealamu, and Cardiff look to counter-attack and get some points on the board for them again as they trudge up over halfway into the 10-metre line. It's turned over, but it will be a penalty. Oh, and there's massive space there too for Saili. It's a penalty, I think. McCartney with the knock-on. There was huge space there for Auckland to run through. Look at this. Oh, would have been a massive big gap for him. Half-time buzzers. As Williams has the ball at the side of the scrum for the put in. Here it is. Good hit there for Cardiff. They go forward just a few metres. Been a tight battle, these scrums. Neither side gaining too much advantage. The side with the pudding generally coming out the other end with it. 5-3. Cardiff go back to the left. It's Evanson giving it away to Sweeney, who's on a good burst. He steps back inside, knocks it on. Weepu picks up the loose ball. Now the Blues here, the Auckland Blues, will look to counter-attack a bit here. Borich up through the middle. Anthony Borich needs some support. Gives it to Luatua. The big flanker gets away to... Oh, here's Francis Saili. He's full of running. It's Saili as he goes away to the right. Can't get through though. Great tackle. Cuthbert had the pace on him all along. He gets up to the 22. The Blues, Auckland, support comes now as they look out to the left. Luatua hit a hand, gives it to Borich, who started it all. He goes through a couple of tackles there. Good work from Anthony Borich. Now the Auckland Blues still attacking. Time is up on the clock. Francis Saili away to Halai. Oh, the sevens expert Halai stepping his way through. Away to McCartney. The big prop McCartney will scramper over for a try. Auckland take the second. Oh, an extra time in the first half. McCartney has picked up a superb pass from Halai. Look at this. Gets rid of James coming across. Yeah, that was James. Oh, look at that pass. McCartney puts the big don't argue out and just plops over for a try. Here it is again. Halai, see you later, James. Halfpenny comes across, does the covering tackle. Great work. And McCartney, so close to the line, too hard to stop. And he claims the second try for Auckland as they lead this one. 10-3, half-time is, well, it's been and gone, but we're still here in this first half. 50-odd minutes gone now. It's Weepu, well, 54 minutes gone. Looks to take another kick. What can he do this time? Here it comes, Weepu. Oh, and he's just shanked it away to the left now. Well, Petey Weepu might not see him kicking in the second half. A change to Noakes may be in order. We'll see what happens. 10-3, the Auckland Blues lead over the Cardiff Blues in this special edition one-off what-if match. Remember, all these are special editions, so if you have any requests, leave them below. As we head into the halftime break with the Auckland Blues leading the Cardiff Blues 10-3. And the stats from that exciting first half sees possession heavily in favour of the Auckland side, territory also, and handing errors 14. Well, I don't think many passes really went to hand in that whole first half for Auckland. 14 handling errors is probably pretty kind, because they just about butchered every single pass they threw. 25 offloads, yep, fair enough too. Their 14 would have gone to ground. Scrums, a few of them in the first half, fairly even battle with the team putting it in, getting the ball out most of the time, all of the time so far in this one, which, well, fairly represents the match. Tackles 30 for Cardiff, just 14 for Auckland. As a, well, that just shows from possession what that can do for you. So 10-3, we're here at Eden Park for this special one-off what-if match, the Auckland Blues and the Cardiff Blues. The Battle of Blue here on Cornflakes Crib, live and uninterrupted, as usual, as you expect. As Halfpenny kicks off the second half, Cardiff looking to get themselves back in this match with Luatua. Here comes Noakes. Oh, Chris Noakes, what a great run from the little first five. He goes up to Halfpenny and takes the tackle. What a super run from Noakes. That was really good stuff. He's got the ball secured. Weepu has it at the back. He looks to the right. Luatua again. He's heavily involved in everything. It's Halai. Wide open. It's Halai. And he will run away for a try. Too easy. Halfpenny in the tackle. He was in the ruck and he wasn't getting out. An easy take the tackle and pass from Luatua. And away goes Halai. Easy try. One of the easiest he'll ever score. Look at this. Great pass. And he is way too fast, and away he goes. See you later. Shut the gate. Don't come Monday. Try number 3 for the Auckland Blues. Acres of space for him, and he's no slouch. No slouch at all. Cuthbert coming across from the other wing. Couldn't stop that. Great attacking play. Too easy, really, straight off the buzzer. And Weepu, well, he's kept the boots. And Auckland are running away off this one. a touch. 15-3 at the moment. Kick to come. Oh, he gets it right this time, does Weepu. Good kick. 17-3. And the Cardiff Blues are sinking here. That halfpenny droppy early on is all they have to show for their efforts at the moment. The team from the Pro 12 division, happily sponsored by Robo Direct, no doubt. As halfpenny kicks things off again, 47 minutes gone, and Mialamu, oh, gets it away. Luturu, hasn't he been in everything? As he takes the tackle just before halfway. Still here. Cardiff hardly touched the ball recently. Here's Saili again. It's a big numbers game for Ranger. And it'll be Halai. Super pass. And Halai will score the second try for him as he goes around from the right-hand side. Close to the sticks. An easy try. Just like the first one. Catch and pass. Where was Halfpenny that time? No excuses there. He was nowhere to be found. Let's have a look. Look at that. Take the tackle. Here he was. He did. He took the tackle of Ranger. That was where Halfpenny was. And boy, oh boy. And it's two tries for Halai. Great start for him. As Auckland are really running away with this match. Cardiff have nothing to reply. They've hardly touched the ball. Their defence has got more woeful as the match has worn on. And Weepu gets another kick. Oh, he's hardly even taken the last one. He's got another one. 50 gone. Weepu to take another two. Oh, it's a beauty. 24-3. Where have Cardiff gone? They've gone to sleep. They've hardly touched the ball in the second half. And all Halfpenny's been doing is tackling and then running back to halfway to kick off. It's been an abysmal performance so far. 3 points is all they have to show as Halfpenny gets things underway again. He goes over towards his forwards. Again, taken from Boric. Luatua, who's been superb. Mialamu, this time passes a gun to hand for the Auckland team. As I say that, they knock it on. And here's an early chance here for Warburton. Good pass from Warburton. Away to number 8, Darcy. Oh, super try for Cardiff. They've hit back from the mistake from Auckland. And they will score and hit back with a try, their first of the match. Oh, it was Michael Patterson. Warburton made the bust. The 6 and the 8 looking very similar there. Oh, the dummy. The dummy fooling the chasing player was number 6. Patterson with the try. Great pass to Warburton. Look at that. Straight through the big gap. Took out the fullback. And had too much pace for Saili. Just scampering in under the sticks. Good try. And as we say that they're fading here, a bit of life gets sparked back into this match as Halfpenny finally has a chance to do something other than kick off. Right on the 22, right in front. 24-8. Make it 10. So not long to go here for the Cardiff team. They can get 24 minutes. If they can get another couple of tries, this game could liven up. But the Blues, the Auckland Blues, will be looking to shut this one down as Weepu kicks things off again. Goes to the left, falls backs this time. Looks for Ranger and Halai. Oh, Ranger gets it nicely. Looking for Moala. Oh, and he can't get there. Moala thumping it into touch in the end to shut down any chance of a counter-attack. So, chance for you for Cardiff to get the ball. Build some possession. They've had near nothing this second half. The only try they got coming from broken play. As away comes William. Got good ball here. Ooh, trying the sidestep. Can't get through. Hammered. Patterson. The try scorer. Nailed pretty heavily as Williams cuts it back inside. Oh, and he gets hit again very hard. Auckland hot on defence here. Putting on some big hits and they turn it over. Here comes Weepu. Good pass. Francis Saili through a big gaping hole. He's saving them through. He cuts back inside of the poor pass. Braid picks it up and it's loose passes all around for Noakes. Noakes for the left. Can't do it. Throws it out the back for Moala. Can't find it out there. Ball going to ground all the time here for Auckland. They can't seem to find a way through. Still taking it off. Way to Braid. Way out on the right. There's got to be a try here. Big numbers for Francis Saili. Gets a try. And that'll end it as a contest. Surely 29-10. Saley with another try. the Blues, the Auckland Blues, running away of this one now. There's some loose passes in there, and surely that'll be the last nail in the coffin for Cardiff. The ball bobbling everywhere, lucky to hang on to it for that long, and in the end it told. Yeah, that was lucky to keep that one. Boric jumping on it. Few mistakes here creeping in the Auckland game, not just the passes, there's been a lot of poor passes, but the knock-ons have been fairly bad as well, but they've hung on to the ball long enough to get another try. 29-10 is Piriwipu will line up another kick. Can he take them over 30? Still 13 minutes to go as Wipu's kick is waved away. Is a shocking effort, a woeful effort from Wipu. 29-10, the Auckland Blues. Well, they've clicked in the second half and they've scored a number of, well, dazzling individual tries, you could say. Halai has been fantastic. Luatua has been in everything. McCartney's has spilled the ball on his own 22, and that's not how you want to start things off from a kickoff. The Blues, Auckland, turn it over. Wipu thumps it away, but it'll be called back for a scrum. McCartney, well, he got one try, and it was a super try at that too. But this one going to ground. What a spiral punt for Wipu that was. So it's a scrum here for Cardiff. On the 22, Williams with the ball. Puts it in now. Cardiff looking to secure, looking to get another try. Fight their way back into this. 9 minutes to go, eight to go. Clock ticking fast. There's a scrum. Still battling down. Williams, where's he going to go? Left, right. Goes to the right. Halfpenny cuts back inside. Oh, good run straight through the middle with his forwards. Retaining position should be fairly easy for them. Here it is, Williams again. Short ball to Davies. Frees a big one out. Oh, back inside for a nice ball here. Oh, they're freeing up some good passes here. Roberts in the middle. Can't get through. Congestion with both sides as Auckland look to turn this over again. They have. Noakes takes it off the back. He looks to the left. Oh, and he gets hit hard. It's hard with his shoulder, and it could be bad news for the Cardiff player. It will be a yellow card. Who was that for? 13. Oh, Evans. Well, Evans has not had a match to remember. Beaten numerous times on defence and has not offered much in attack. So Wipu, oh, he's going to take the tap. He takes the tap and will have a run. McCartney not had the best days with the hands, and he's just spilt that one straight away, giving it away to Cardiff. Can they keep it though? In the tackle on the ground. Oh, he's been rolled up and it's turned over. Easy ball here for Auckland as it's taken off the back, and away they go. Ooh, off the back, thrown over the head. Oh, poor pass. That was a real poor pass. But look at this from Auckland. They're all over it. Famuina, haven't said his name all day. Gives it to Saili. Short ball looking for Wipu. Can't find him. Moala picks it up. Just a few metres out from their own line. Still with a 19-point lead. Wipu looks to the left. Steps, dummies. Oh, takes the tackle. Oh, great play to fend off the man. Right on his own 5-metre line. Here they come, still Auckland. They want another try. Mielamu! Oh, Kevin Mielamu threw a big hole as well. Huge pass to Saley. Now the race is on. Has he got the pace to go past James? No. Gets it inside to Ranger. Takes a big tackle first up. He's only on the 10-metre line. Needs some support from his big forwards. Here they come. Are they going to be fast enough? Noakes looking for it. Can't get it. It's there for Halfpenny. Now he takes it off the back. Goes short side. Just 5 metres up the field. Cardiff looking for that one last try, as Auckland were. Short ball inside. Oh, good run here. He has been impressive as Felici. But Auckland have turned this over again. Here comes Wipu. Good pass, oh, poor pass. McCartney picks that one up, drops it backwards. Braid cleans it up, and it's still there for Auckland again. Famuina getting involved late in the match. Just barges through a couple of tackles. Sideways a bit and goes to ground. Still there for Auckland on their 22. Off the back again, looking to the left. McCartney, short ball to Francis Saili. Good pass away to Moala. Now here's a chance for Moala. Oh, and he just thumps it into touch. Well, that was a bit of an anticlimactic end to the match there from Moala. Made the half break, looking to chip over the top of Halfpenny. Ends up booting it into touch. not the strongest area of his game, but Auckland have won this one convincingly in the end, 29-10. Some impressive performances from the Cardiff players nevertheless, especially that prop Felici. He was impressive throughout, breaking a lot of tackles. 29-10 at the end, so McCartney, Saili and Halai with the tries. Two Sailies there, if you notice, just in case you don't know. There's brothers, the number 8 and the second 5 inside centre, number 12, whatever you want to call them. So one each to those two, and McCartney and Halai with a pair. Piriwipu, a day to forget for the boot, just 2 from 5. Cardiff Blues, Patterson and Halfpenny getting conversion. Tries for Patterson and Halfpenny with the drop goal, giving them 10 points, 29-10 final score. Blues dominating their possession, look at that, 72%. And territory 60, well, how do you win a match like that? They needed a big defensive effort, did Cardiff. They couldn't find it. The Blues' exciting, young, youthful backline was too much in the end. But look at all those handling errors. 25-3. Well, that's a massive difference. A huge difference, really. And that just goes to show the way they play with the offloads, the Blues, the Auckland Blues. That's how they go, and that's how it ends up. So that was it. That is our match for today. That is the Auckland Blues versus the Cardiff Blues. Thanks for those people who requested that match, and hopefully you enjoyed it. We will see you soon for the next part of One Off What If. We will be, who will we be playing? I don't know. Remember, if you have any other matches, leave them in the comments below and I'll get to them when they come around. First in, first serve. So we have a few matches coming up for you guys. If you've requested it, I have seen it and it will be coming up soon. So don't worry. Leave them below if you have any ideas and we'll get on to it. Thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed the match and we will see you next time for more One Off What If. See you then. Take care.